this thing around to where I need it.
Ruthie, I don't know about you, but that is not being helpful.
This one is so easy to customize. You just cut it down and use the leftover wood to make the compartments any size you need.
You can add decorative hardware and add notches for the charging cables.
And best of all, no more shattered bones. Whose idea was it to do all these projects? I really need to put my feet up.
Well, good thing, because last on our list is an ottoman.
This is one of my favorites because it's so unexpected.